bit of like what Dutch things are, because I don't actually know what kinds of foods there are.
Yeah, I guess my first impression of Dutch food is like frikandel, croquettes, Fibo wall food. Everything's deep fried, so I'm kind of looking forward to like what actually home cooked Dutch food is.
The fried stuff on the wall. It's really good.
But I think it'll be delicious and probably a little unhealthy, but good.
I expect the food which is not only potato, because I think I'm so excited to eat Dutch food, because until now I only know the Dutch food from the bowl, and it's a fried egg and fries, and now I'm excited what Kels prepared for us. So yeah, I think it's gonna be great.
Hey,
hi.
Or black, just we have the red stuff, it just tastes
yeah.
Like
caramel. It's like yeah, like
I'm
black
dessert.
Yeah. I like it. I think it's similar to the croquettes in Spain, but it's quite different, yeah.
I like it. It's better than the one on the wall. It has more more shape of meat.
While I was cooking, I was thinking that Dutch food will never get a beauty prize, because Holland were mostly farmers, so the food had to be firm and high in calories and just, you know, throw it all in a pan, make it easy, then mush it, then eat it, then go back to the acre and work until it gets dark. But that doesn't mean that it's less traditional for us.
still was a very great opening because it's really cold outside, and then the soup was really warm, and then it's so tasty and I really like it.
The first one, like the soup, yeah, with sausages and like piece of what it was, fruit? No, it was peas. So I like that. I really love it.
So my favorite meal was the stamp pot.
Which one?
It was really strong.
The ones with carrots is my favorite. I love sauerkraut. I like the carrot one. It was pretty delicious. So, yeah, and I like the dessert. The dessert was good. And the soup was also good.
Oh yeah, the croquette, it tastes different from the one on the wall.
Triangle bread with the apple inside.
Apple flap.
Apple what?
Apple flap.
Apple flap. I like it. I like it the most.
I will say, apple flap.
Vanilla flap with the alcohol, it was unexpected.
It reminds me of what we have, like eggnog, and the best way to describe it would be like liquid cake, but this is even spicier and there's booze in it, so you can't really go wrong.
And the dessert too with the, because I don't even like raisins and it was so nice. It was so nice, it was so crunchy. So yeah, I think those were my favorites. Yeah.
It was good because it's like, it was really smooth, and inside there that I can feel the apples, piece inside there, so it was really good, yeah.
I expected more fried food, and I realized I was glad to know that, you know, Dutch people do things that aren't fried, even though the croquette was so nice too.
I expected just potato, but it wasn't like that, so I like it. I was surprised.
It looks simple, but it's not that simple, but I think if we try, we can make it ourselves.
I expected a lot of potato, and I was really surprised by how everything was potato. It was really good though. It's like a staple, right?
Yeah, it's really good.
Stampot.
The food is better when you share with people, so that was a great meal.
Yes, it was a great experience, such a great atmosphere. We felt Dutch for a night, so that was great, and yeah, it was really cool.
Prost! 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 Prost!